Hello again and welcome to another video in our How My Computer Works series. My name is Matt Bauer and this week I'll be showing you how to create a business Facebook page. Now creating a business Facebook page is a great way to get free exposure for your business or organization. The process is pretty simple, but it does help if you have an existing Facebook page. You may remember in a previous video that I explained how to make one, and here's a link to that video. You can also create a Facebook account during the process of making a business Facebook page. So, here's how to make a business Facebook page. The quickest way is just to go to facebook.com/advertising. Click Pages, then Create a Page. Go ahead and select a category for your business or organization. Type in the name of the business or organization. Type in the words under the security check. Check this authorization box to create the page. Type in your full name as your electronic signature. And finally, click Create Page. As I said before, it's easier if you already have a Facebook account, but if you don't, click this option and fill in these fields to create one. If you do already have a Facebook account, click this option, then enter your email address and password to sign in. There you go, you've created a business Facebook page. Now, in order for people to see the page, you have to have at least one fan. So go ahead and click Become a Fan to get that started. You'll probably want to add a picture, so go ahead and hover over the question mark picture and click Change Picture. Then upload a picture. Click Browse and find and select the picture you want. Now you might want to write a quick description or some sort of ad for your page. You can do that by clicking here. When you're done, click the pencil icon to save it. To edit your company information, click Edit Information. Type in the address, phone number, and hours of operation. Then click Save Changes. Here you can enter your website address and other information. When you're done, click Save Changes. Then, Done Editing. The last step to finish creating your page is to publish it. To do this, just go to Edit Page and click Publish This Page on the right side. You can view your page by clicking View Page. To let everyone know about your page, just scroll down to the bottom left and click Share. Now that you've created a business Facebook page and shared it with all your contacts, they can then share it with all their contacts, and your business popularity will grow from there. Well, thanks for watching this week's video. My name is Matt Bauer for My Computer Works, and we'll see you next time.